myself Sahil Sawaj. Most of the people here know me. So here I am to share my experience with all of you. I mainly teach to the two classes. One of them is of Rizam sir and Aditya sir, and one is mine. The experience by teaching both of the classes is I didn't taught them English. Most probably I didn't taught them English. They taught me Gujarati. I used to say a Gujarati sentence to them, and I used to ask them that same is a English translation. Then they used to challenge me that we will give you an English sentence, you say it's a Gujarati translation. So that was the relation between me and my children. They are like my small brothers and sisters. I have a great bond now with them. I will really miss Mumbai Gujarati as due to my studies, and as now I have started my 12th standard. So I wouldn't be able to continue with Mumbai Gujarati. So this 1 month with Mumbai Gujarati and with all of you was the great one. And I will try to continue this further after my studies. Thank you.
It is not necessary that you should speak in English only. You can see, college mein humne kiya toh hai ki tumhara perfect emotions બીજા સુધી પહોંચાડવા તમારી માતૃભાષા છે, એટલે જરૂરી નથી ઇંગ્લિશમાં કદાચ તમે તમારે જે કેવું છે નામ કહી શકો. યુ કેન સ્પીક ઇન હિન્દી, યુ કેન સ્પીક ઇન મરાઠી, યુ કેન સ્પીક ઇન ગુજરાતી, નોટ ઉર્દુ આઈ ડોન્ટ નો.
I'm recording everything, huh?
Yeah.
Good morning, Varun, everyone.
Good morning.
So today is my last day of Mumbai Gujarati. With this session, I would like to end my journey with all you. It was a good journey with you. And as Sahil sir said, we didn't taught you English, you taught us Gujarati. Like Master Bhavya.
Tell about what we can do more, how we can change.
Sir, we should...
Any suggestions?
Sir, lectures should be kept mandatory and all students should come. Yeah. Like in the first lecture, there were 15 to 16 students. As the lectures were going on, the students decreased. In the end of the lecture, there were only 2 to 3 children.
That's why we are planning to continue with the academic years. Now, if during academics, they have to come in the school, so we are planning to do it with academics. So every Saturday, if we get 1 or 2 hours in the school, we will start there.
Sir,
as per the school.
Sir, big suggestion of you.
બચ્ચું રડે તો મને ખબર પડે કે ભૂખ લાગી છે, બચ્ચું રડે નહીં તો મને ખબર કેવી રીતે પડે ભૂખ લાગી છે. તમે રડો નહીં તો દ્રશ્યોને ખબર કેમ પડે, પ્રિન્સિપલને ખબર કેમ પડે કે અહીંયા ખોટ છે. તમારે રડવું જોઈએ એના માટે, બરોબર છે?
ચલો નેક્સ્ટ
માનસી ઓલ ધ વે દેસર ભી આવ્યા છે. માતૃશ્રી સ્કૂલમાં 3 જણા એ બહુ સરસ કરાયું છે. અમે એ લોકોને ઉડાવ્યું પણ બહુ છે. અમને જણાવી જેમ આલોકાની ને ઓલોકાની ઉડાવી છે, આલોકાની બહુ ઉડાવી છે. અમે સ્પેલિંગ નહીં આતા હૈ ઇંગ્લિશ મીડિયમ મેં પઢ કે ઝાલા এই গালা নো স্পেলিং মারা লোকে ভবিয়া নো ভবিয়া মাছে বিজা মাছ বাদ চলো মানসি
innocent, then when the days were passing, I नेवर टीच, अपने को टेकल ही करना रहता है, स्टूडेंट्स को सिर्फ टेकल करना आ गया ना, पढ़ाई तो अपने आप हो जाए.
I am here from Dayser. I teach in Madhuchara. There's a famous head of college, sir, who teach all the graduate students English. That's my great experience for teaching the students of Madhuchara. I learned many of the things.
Just a word. So I have some ideas here.
एक
हमें पहलू गुजराती फैमिली जो घर में हिंदी में बात कर रहे हैं, सरप्राइज फॉर मी.
And the children, they were also like so much involved into that